not sure if they're allowed to be dropping carriages, but it's certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Okay, are you all right? Nobody hurt? Well then, shall we collect up the train cars and try again?